We have another exercise here, and we are to arrange the following numbers in ascending order. Ascending order, as we know, means from the smallest to the biggest. Since we can compare numbers using greater than and less than, then we should be able to arrange them in ascending order. The example we have here, minus 4, minus 21, minus 42, minus 10, and negative 13. To arrange this in ascending order, then it means we need the smallest number first. Looking at all these numbers, 42 looks like the biggest number. Since it's a negative number, then that is the smallest number. Hence, minus 42 first, followed by minus 21, then minus 13, minus 10, and minus 4. Take your time and go through the rest. See you when you're back.